Like I told you earlier, every year I had a terrible job of examining 300 men in their underwear. Such a hard task.
Examining?
From afar, just like right now.
And you actually got the salary?
Yes.
The world has gone bonkers. We now live in George Orwell's 1984. War is peace, ignorance is strength, and crazy is normal. How do you stay sane?